Each one is matched with a color, just like the creatures. Three-sided, just like the dagger. Well, 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 what have we here? Elena, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Elena, you there?
Yeah. I'm over here. I can see you.
What the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down, trying to find that secret entrance.
The geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
He's over here!
That's what I'm talking about.
I've got you!
can't have gone too far.
No!
Wait, so where's the secret entrance?
It's right here. This is it. I knew it. Here, help me push.
Okay. Put your back into it.
Nag, nag, nag. Right in plain sight.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way down over here. Nate! Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick way down over here.
At least it's keeping him busy.
You see that?
Stay back. Get down! Catch!
Bust them out!
They're rappelling down that wall!
Down there!
out!
Get down! Repelling down that wall! Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top. All right, it's all clear. Come on. We're getting close, I know it. There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
All right. Go. Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something.
What?
Watch. The son of a bitch.
Now what do you do?
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Compassion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You'll get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate.
Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want. Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
What is this?
How should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
To you. Backstabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the bad. Just give me an excuse, Drake. You son of a bitch! Come on.
You first, darling.
Yeah, big man with that gun, aren't you? Just give me an excuse, Drake.
Don't go far.
Try to keep up.
I am keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Give me a boost, buddy.
Buddy.
There we go. Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny.
Oh!
No, wait for me!
Sorry about that.
Great.
What's wrong, mate? Don't you trust me? Oh! See? You should have more faith in me, chump. There you go, sweetheart. Get ahead of me. Go on.
Just give me an excuse, Drake.
You better not be leading me into a dead end.
Through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye. Good teamwork! Just like the good old days, eh? How did they get that cart there?
Who cares? We just have to get up high.
It's like Stonehenge, isn't it?
No. Help me push this.
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Life-size statue of your ego.
Hope you can make that jump on your own. I sure as hell am not gonna help you.
Well, if you can do it, I can. Little help, little help. Never mind, just kidding.
Let's open it up.
They say, behind the door is another door.
Okay.
So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
Such a little book, such big cylinders.
As the world turns, so does my boredom. Could you hurry up?
Oh, I'm trying to concentrate.
We haven't got all day. Wouldn't want to piss off Lazarevich now, would we? Do you
have to shoot my ears off?
What's that? Just came out of the floor.
Come on, make yourself useful.
What are we, grinding wheat? What is this?
There we go.
Sounds like water.
Him. What the hell are those things? What?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective. Zarevich. Done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining.
But you have played your last hand, and lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No, not yet. I want him to see Shambhala, and die knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate! You have been a thorn in my side for far too long. On your knees.
Hey, Zorin, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right, so I suppose you know exactly how to find the stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees! What is this? Fire, you fools!
Go!